Samantha Bohachek was called to heaven a few weeks ago. That's why we're dedicating her by wearing black and purple. The song that we're about to sing is titled Lake Isle of Innisfree. Basically, this song is saying that I will go somewhere that's peaceful, where I will be in peace and connect with all of the beautiful things that God has to offer me. This song was one of Sam's favorite songs. I guess you could say this song was meant to be sung. I can hear it deep in my heart that Sam is saying, I have risen to heaven and I am at peace. I remember how me and Candace and Sam would sing this song in Palms practice. We, as in your family and friends, would always miss and love you sing. In Matthew chapter 11, verses 28 through 30, it says, come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls, for my yoke is easy and my burden is light. I ask that you can just sit and listen to the lyrics of the song and enjoy the week prepared for you. Thank you.